minute. Many people believe that the Indian American community talks.
No, many
1 minute. Just a minute. Many people say that Indian Americans talk a lot but don't do anything. In fact, the other day, one minute. Jagdish Bhagwati said the Indian American community is caught in puja culture. You want your photographs on the camera, but you won't do anything. You don't do enough for India itself. How do you respond to that? Why doesn't the Indian American community do more for India? Why don't you lobby more strongly for India? Come on, give me an answer.
I'd like to share something.
No. Ask. Why is the Indian American community not doing more for India itself? You want your photograph on the camera, but you don't want to do enough.
Okay, I'll tell you something. Ask each and every Indian over here. Right. He will have some investment in India.
Right.
He's making money here, but he's investing there.
That's true.
Just to support his country, his back home, his relatives. That is our contribution to India. We want Indian economy to grow.
Yes.
We want.
Okay. So, I really want to know this. Do you believe that the Indian American community is now coming of age?
Yes.
That you are now, you know, you Indian Americans have done very well, in America. You've been top doctors.
Yeah, that's correct. I mean, we earn here and we send our money back to Mumbai. I'm from Mumbai. I'm trying to make an investment in Mumbai, but the prices in Mumbai are exponentially high. But we are still trying to make that money and send it back to Mumbai. So you cannot say that.
I want to show you this. I want to show you. You want to answer my question? It's an interesting. Okay. This is America. This is America. As you can see, okay, there are two. Want me to ask you a question? They don't want to answer. There are two Indians. You want to answer? It's live on TV. Okay, I'm going to ask you a simple question. You're here today. I'm here today, right? This is the great democracy of the world, where there are different views, right? Some of you believe that the media was unfair to Modi, right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Are you going to let me ask the question?
Okay.
I want to know today. I want to know today whether the world has changed, mm-hmm. whether the world has changed, and whether you believe now.
Okay.
So there you've got it. As you can see, this is very much. Tell me one thing. One minute. Did Narendra Modi teach you to behave badly? Did Mr. Modi tell you to behave badly? Did America tell you to behave badly? Okay. So, as you can see, these are the best way to describe these. The best way to describe this crowd is a frenzied Narendra Modi crowd. You've got to live with that. Back to you in the studio. Hold on.
I'm a foreigner.
Who are you?
Sir, 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 sir,